When there was a threat of or existing severe weather, this ends the test of the National Weather Service weather radio warning alarm.